This is where you've been hiding. Nice. Is the blood on the floor fresh, or did that come with the room?
Just what I've always wanted. A pretty girl waiting for me at home.
Nice. But that's not why I'm here. Not this time, anyway. You've been all over town, racking up quite a body count. And I know what you did to Carol's. You're after something bigger than Emrel. I'm not sure what, and I'm not sure why. But I want in on it.
Fine. I'm sure we can work something out.
I knew we could get along. So where do we start?
Allow me to respond to that.
What's this now?
We know who you are, Kaleo Janus, and we are willing to offer you a deal. I am Keeper. I represent Imperial Intelligence, as does my operative. We are aware of your activities on Ratatak, Ord Mantell, and Brentall 4, as well as your affiliations. Your skills could prove useful, and we are willing to offer you a place in our ranks. You would become a very well-paid servant of the Empire.
I've heard worse propositions. What do you think, Agent? You want me on your side?
I don't see why not. Sounds like fun to me.
I was looking to trade up anyway. And I'm guessing I can ride you a ways before you break. Count me in. But call me a servant of the Empire again, and I'll bust your face.
Charming. We'll discuss the details later.